Oh, we're at the New Year's auction. Start Big Bird here. It's not really a cold start. So that's already running. Probably got full tank of fuel. Well, that don't work though. Temperature gauge is working. Never works. Nice. Never sounded this good before. Never sounded this good before. It's never sounded this great before. Yeah, not this good. Condensation coming out? Yeah. How much fuel did you put in it? Gas gauge doesn't work. Used to. So does the speedometer. I think that's the battery. See here. What's this? Gonna pop the hood on it.
Oh, yeah.
Hopefully this. That's that battery. That's the one we used to start that F-150. This thing sounds good. Should I just keep the hood cracked? Just in case somebody wants to look at it. This thing's, headlights work. I remember one time they didn't. Nope, they're shot. Headlights are shot. Yeah. Gotta love your Chevys. Got snow all over it. I really think that temperature gauge works. Oh man, this thing runs so dang good. Alright, let me get one. Can I get a little rev real quick? Well, you're 350s, that's for sure. Thing about it that it don't do what the U-Haul does.